Motherfucker, am I going, motherfucker? On my way to kill a motherfucker.
In pursuit of a hit and run.
What the
driver.
Fuck, dude? This all.
Roger that.
Fuck him. I'm just gonna pay him.
This one's gonna cost you, sir.
Pay fine. Oh my gosh, fucking asshole.
Thank you, officer.
Alright, I don't want to see your face again.
The policing doesn't go away. I'm gonna shoot both these guys and fucking kill them all. Oh my god. Yeah, so it's just that one guy. Fucking assholes. Ugh. Oh god. Curse this fucking group of cops the second I hit somebody. Still gonna kill Eric though. I can almost guarantee Vito's gonna kill him. I can't promise anything, but he wants to. Or he'll scare him enough, he'll make him go sober. He's hitting your fucking sister. I swear to God, if I ever fucking found out. Fucking sister's husband's beating her. Beat the fuck out of you, dude. Probably beat him within an inch of his life just to scare him. And then report it and make him go to jail. After kicking his ass so bad. Okay, close that. Thank you. There we go. This is copyrighted music. I'm still gonna kill him though. Copyrighted music, copywritten. Copyrighted music,
where's
better talk
Eric's
over it.
Eric's in the kitchen, hon.
Copyrighted.
But I think he's busy now.
Copyrighted music, can't have to keep talking over it. Or when something's gonna happen.
Eric.
No.
Where's Eric?
Who?
Right fucking there, yeah.
Eric, what the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost. I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole.
Don't
I'll
fuck
teach
with
you
me.
To hit a woman.
Boy, you can't fucking fuck with Vito. He's kicked guys' asses harder than fucking you wish. He's a fucking mobster, you dumb shit. Come on, boy, come on. Don't fuck with Vito, sister.
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Alright?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Oh, God. If I don't get copyrighted for that one fucking song, I'd be pissed off. 50-year-old song. Because I don't... With fucking the Disney bullshit, Disney fucking with copyright, I don't think we'll ever... I don't think it's in the region of... Fucking close that door. Somebody be touching my fucking car. I mean, I know it's not my car, but it's my car. Oh, God. This game isn't the most realistic, but it's somewhat realistic. I'd do that. Okay, let's see this way. Jesus Christ! Right? Yeah, right way. I hate that, like, that red thing shows up, because, like, it recognizes it for some fucking reason as a... fucking mission. Yeah, okay. Just making sure. Sorry, I keep checking that. I just have to, like, make sure. Oh, God, can't hit the cop. So I want to keep this car. Because this is the same car as What's-His-Face had, but it's, like, the This isn't an upgraded version of her, I think. It's just the, free version of it. It's not, like... I have, 25 cars in there at this point. Answer the fucking phone, Vito. It's over here. I'm blind. I'm a blind man.
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Fuck. Damn. Poor fucking Vito. He just trying to do a good thing and just fucking ass just fucking. Man. Poor dude. You need to get to sleep, man. You need a drink. He's gonna be acting like Joe after that. Shit. The fuck? He's the goddamn greasers.
Torch the place! Do it!
Oh, it's the Irish.
Born. You dago cunt! Born! My house! Fuck!
Jesus Christ, I just lost all of my money. How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, jump out through here. Fuck. Go, run! Okay, yep, definitely not what you want to do. Okay, so I need to just fucking start running the second I get out of there. Damn. It is not going good for Vito. Shit just went south so fast for poor Vito. Just run, start running. Oh God, please don't have that thing show up. Yeah, of course, it shows up now, of course. Go, 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 get the fuck out of here. I would say start swimming, but I think if you jump in the water, it kills you. We'll find out, won't we? Yeah, I can't jump in the water. Fuck you guys. God damn. So I lost all my fucking money? Shit. Sucks. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here. Hopefully not get killed in the process. Just for some fucking reason. Oh god. Get in the fucking car. Get in the fucking car. Go, 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 go. Vito! Drive, you son of a bitch! Drive, fucking Vito! Drive, you son of a bitch! Drive! Go, 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 go! Oh, I'm so low. Solo, solo, I'm solo, on solo, on solo, on solo. Ow, that hurts my fucking voice now. I shouldn't do that. Fucking hurt, just ripped my vocal cords apart whenever I do that. That fucking sucks, I'd be pissed off. I'm ready to make a fucking move on these sons of bitches. I should have some clothes back at Joe's anyway, because he's stay there for quite some time. Fuck, this thing is gonna shut up. Vito's is gonna fucking... Vito's having a really shitty day. Finds out his sister's getting beat, so he solves the problem. Then, once his sister finds out about it, his sister is no, you're not my brother anymore, fuck you, basically. And then your house gets exploded. And then I have a bad feeling something's gonna happen to Joe now, too. Just making sure, because we don't want to club into Joe's. By a while, I meant when I hit a body. And just the guy's joints are just fucked up. Yeah, okay, so I did go the right way. I remember a little bit, right? Right? Fuck you. Asshole. Put this in my fucking garage too, I guess. That's not my garage, but I have to go around back to that. Yeah. He's the same car as me. Was that just Joe walking by? Yeah. Why don't you love when games just reuse models? You have to though, so I'm not surprised. Fuck. So I should only have to go up one if I remember. Yeah, cause three. Floor three.
Come on, Joe, don't tell me you're not home.
You don't have a key anymore?
Let's go. You better not be passed out. Come on!
Hold your horses. I'm coming. I'm coming.
What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
Yeah, sure. Shit.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
He's a girl now.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself.
I mean, it's a thing. Fucking picture.
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you want to go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
Might as well go rampage on fucking skivvies, honestly.
Hey, it's Joe.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I know,
a
I know.
Fucking clown.
I need a favor. A bunch of Micks
trying to
kill
worse.
A good friend of mine tonight. Point
oh,
this house down.
Why?
I want to know who they are and where they're operating out of.
Fuck you, Joe.
Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about
now
if
this
you don't
place deserves
me.
To be burnt down. Wow, kitchen's big
Mickey
too.
Desmond. Oh, he is. Well, that explains it. Where is he now?
Did that help me out any?
Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks.
Fucking heal up a little bit. Fucking rummage through his food. Oh my god.
Well, the bed's not too bad.
The bed isn't. Before I can see anything. Ready?
Hey, you finally got some style. I'm gonna want that shirt back, by the way. They don't make treads like those no more.
Yeah, there's a reason for that, you know? Where are we going?
His face is
the Hill
gonna
of
fucking
Tara,
kill him.
The Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
Let's go. I'm not gonna take your fucking car, by the way. I'm taking the one I just stole just to match my shirt.
Come on, get in.
Get in what, Joe? Fuck no. Taking mine. Get the fuck in this car, Joe. Don't get in that piece of shit.
Alright. So you heard anything about the Micks lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Micks got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey.
Okay, yeah, okay, sorry.
There's a few other guys who want to take the spot, so he's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
Ah, I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
So let's get over there and deal with him.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left, so I guess we should just storm the place, surprise the shit out of him.
I like this plan. Assholes burnt my fucking house down.
Relax, we'll be there in a minute.
Shit really went south for me.
Shit, you're gonna need a piece. I almost forgot.
Yeah, if you got one, that'd be good. If not, I'll just beat him to death with my bare hands. It makes no difference to me.
Should be one in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Here you go.
Copy that.
Thanks.
I don't have money to pay them off, so try not to outrun them. I killed us all.
What are you trying to kill us?
I don't know. Am I? Am I, Joe? Fuck. Oh, God. Okay. Well, this episode here, guys. Life changer you can do. I'm gonna, like, reset this and we'll get back to where we were. Psycho, out. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screeching. You'll shake and
shattering surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I know.